Namaste, my name is Anvesh Sarthak and I am from class 6B. On the eve of Gandhi Jayanti, I congratulate all my teachers and friends. Gandhiji's life is itself teaching and inspiration. We can learn so many things from incident of his life. During stay at Phoenix in South Africa, he used to run an ashram for providing true knowledge. According to him, true knowledge improves both mind and hearts of children. Sometimes he used to scold students with higher percentage and appreciated average and poor students. He used to do this to improve even dull students. There was a psychology behind this. If bright students will think that I am better than average students, they will not improve themselves and will have false pride. In the same way, average students should not be depressed seeing the intelligent students. Everybody should compare with themselves only. I also used to check myself whether I have progressed today, even a bit from comparison to yesterday. If yes, I pat my back. I try to improve day by day, every day. Our emotions should be stable, however, and we should not cry or become overconfident in any situation, because we are never too young or too old to learn something new. Jai Hind!